Hi, I'm Norm Lavalette, co-founder and owner of Improv Asylum, and this is your 5-minute improv class.
Episode 3. By now, you should understand agreement. And if you don't, go back and watch episode 2, because each of these episodes builds upon the next. Go on. Go back. Just rewatch it. I'm waiting. Go ahead. Agreement is the yes in yes and. And I'm sure you've heard all about that by now.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
You're stupid.
Yes!
You're stupid.
Yes!
In this episode, what we're going to do is we're going to focus on the and in yes and. What does that mean? Well, on the most basic level, what it means is we're going to take turns, passing the focus back and forth and giving each other the opportunity to create something new. Remember that desert? Well, I can keep agreeing with you, but sometimes it's nice to give you a break and I can take the wheel. Maybe I can add in a cactus or a few cacti. Oh, now is a great point to introduce our two fantastic actors who are going to be helping us out this episode.
Hello.
Hey.
I've taken your idea of desert, and then I've added in the idea that there's a dangerous pointy plant. Agreeing to your idea, but also adding in something new.
But what if I don't like cacti?
Yeah, I don't like their little pricks.
it doesn't matter. They're not real. You're not gonna get pricked, Kevin.
Well, I need you to promise me I won't.
Well, I can't do that, Kevin.
Well, I would like you to.
I'm not gonna promise you anything.
Where's my lawyer?
You don't get to edit your scene partner's ideas, just like they don't get to edit yours, right? I mean, that's the nature of collaboration. So let's have you two start a scene to demonstrate. Can I get a location where they can start a scene? Great, I heard a bakery.
And I heard proctologist's office.
So did I, but I don't have to take it. Bakery, take it away.
I need a cake for my birthday.
Yes, and I need a cake for my birthday.
Right? We're twins.
And we have the same birthday.
Kevin, you seem to be repeating and rephrasing the same info. I want you to add something new. Try it again.
I need a cake for my birthday.
Yes, and I need a cake for my funeral.
Kevin, take the idea that it's his birthday and build off of that. Try it again.
I need a cake for my birthday.
Yeah, and I'm gonna get you a rum cake full of booze for your 21st birthday. Yummy, rummy, bro.
Kevin! Yes! All right, great job. Also, are you an alcoholic in this scene?
In this scene? No. In real life? Maybe.
Okay, so that's all the time we have for today. We have more nuanced examples of yes and behind the paywall. So check it out.
Honestly, though, you tell me when to stop, right?
Yeah, you need help. I think you need help at this point.
Hell yeah. Next week.
Today.